Oh, I'm sorry, 1 second. Hey, ma'am? Ma'am, yeah, I'll be right back.
Excuse me, ma'am. You forgot your sweater there.
Thank you.
Thanks again.
Oh, no, I don't work there. I'm just returning your sweater. Oh.
Thank you.
Sure. Have a good night.
Thank you.
Sorry.
Sorry, buddy.
Thank you.
Evening. 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 What's up?
Cam?
Oh, hey.
Hey.
I'll see you guys there.
Wait, I thought you were still in New York.
Negative. I flew in this morning.
Oh, hi.
Ooh.
Oh, this is Kirk.
Hey. Oh, hey, buddy. Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Can I help you?
Oh, yeah, you bet. I'll take an Armagnac. The lady will have a dirty martini with 3 olives. Thanks. Your favorite.
I think there's been a mistake.
Sorry, friend.
He's with me.
Honest mistake. Sorry. There you go.
Please.
It's awkward.
Cam, this is Kirk.
It's great to meet you, sir.
Great to meet you, sir. Cam, is that short for Cameron?
No.
Why would it be?
It's funny. Friend is funny, Molly.
Thank you so much.
Am I gonna see you next week?
Patty and I are working at the air show, and Cam's our liaison guy.
Ooh, liaison guy. Ouch. We were more than that, huh? You see, Molly and I used to date. Well, I'm out. It's great to meet you, sir. See you, honey.
All right. Bye.
Bye, Cam.
He seems great. He seems really great.
Should we order?
Yeah.
Okay. So I was interning at the law firm, studying for the bar, but I just kept thinking, is this what I really want to do with my life? And then I volunteered to plan the holiday party, and I loved it. And so I quit the firm, went into business with Patty.
Well, you found something that you love. That's amazing.
Yeah, it is amazing. Anyway, I'm bored of me. What about you?
Oh, me? Pittsburgh, born and bred. I wanted to go to college, but my dad bought a swimming pool instead. My boy Stainer hooked me up with my job at TSA, and the rest is rock and roll history.